control. Now arriving at flight deck, tram control.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar door. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
gravity. Exiting vacuum. Clearance confirmed. Compromised. Correct course immediately.
Engineering log, Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, I still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it, till those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or it'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering! Danvers, get those wires off!
Tell us to shut out! I don't want to! I don't want to!
Christ, Henderson, your teeth! Pull your teeth out! Hold it! Where the fuck is security? Oh, God! He's dead!
No, he's alive, but he hit that sink pretty hard.
His own chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry, Dave. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and the growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck.
You'll rest easy now, David. Promise.
End log.